the Raiders finally get a gridiron to call their own in the form of a retractable Bermuda grass field that lives outside.
Davidson, Davante Adams, they want a quick, fast surface when they plant. They just got one. You're only as good as your last field. And you don't want to be the reason why, let's just say,
so one of the benefits of having it be a 65,000-seat stadium, it feels a little bit more intimate.
It's the largest 3D printed sculpture in the world. The torch was at the Oakland Coliseum. We see the quote on the other fire that burns the brightest in the Raiders organization is the will to win. Being able to light it, 40 million visitors in Las Vegas, and like being able to tell that story every game is wonderful.
Can I get a Super Bowl prediction?
We have six sushi chefs coming in just for game day to prep sushi fresh. Today in the clubs, we made 1,500 pounds of Wagyu brisket. We made 1,500 meatballs.
Super Bowl food here. What is that?
So these are what we call wow items. First one is a Wagyu brisket stuffed foot-long hot dog. Crispy onions, barbecue sauce, banana peppers. I think you can do that whole thing yourself.
Yeah, maybe over 2 days.
Right here, serve and turf nacho, garlic poached lobster, cheese sauce, okay? Beef tenderloin. It's gonna come with a Super Bowl shot glass full of salsa.
Woo! It's a wow dish.
That is hot.
Oh shit.
Yeah. And you know he don't win back this year, so.
But at the same time, it's pleasure.
Lady Gaga, she performed the national anthem.
It's personal. It's a big, it's her own bag you pay tax. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The food is what's up on the counter. So far, yeah, but it's a low game. It's a short.
Not part of the team.
Got a medical timeout with Devo down.
Oh. Introducing the most powerful to come out.
Shut the front door.
Shut the front door. Also known as the
Seriously
Rock app. Or the whoa handle.
If you can get a guy that wide open in the Super Bowl, your team studies you for 2 weeks, you know what you're doing.
Is it?
And a timeout call by Kansas City.
Kansas City's not one of those teams who does the tush push. You know, they Mahomes got hurt years ago and they haven't done it ever since, so it's always tough when they get these short yardage short yardage situations.
Well, each year we see the global reach of the Super Bowl growing with more fan viewing parties and time zones from around the world, from Germany to Mexico, Australia to Brazil. There are passionate fans across the globe.
I thought they could have challenged the spot, which they probably wouldn't have won. It would have been closer.
This broadcast is copyrighted by NFL Productions for the private use of all rights. If you want to use this podcast, then the pictures, descriptions, or accounts of the game, but also NFL Productions is ready.
The Niners lead on a trick play from 21 yards out. They did not have a single snap in the red zone in that first half, but they lead here.